This must be the subway company's offices. many.
In here!
My God.
No, no, no! They gotta get through!
Send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here!
What was that?
To move!
Kendo, you're all right.
Yeah, all right to stretch.
Stop and do what? I got your back.
Go.
Go!
Glock sticky. You better hunt.
Sorry.
Look out!
Let's do this.
Yeah, all right to stretch.
Stop and do what? I got your back.
Go.
Go!
Glock sticky. You better hunt.
Sorry.
Look out!
Let's do this.
Like it. I haven't been able to sleep
for 3 days.
You gotta stay strong.
Don't give in to fear out there, right?
How did this happen?
Calm down, buddy. Calm down.
Send reinforcements.
No! Wait! Hurry up!
Get. Oh! Get.
Help me!
This many people be infected.
This city is completely cut off, isolated.
Don't look at me like that, all right? I'm not an infected.
But right now it's got a hard-on for the only 2 stars left in town.
We don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Star's office has to be in this direction.
It gets worse every night.
They don't want the world to know what they've done.
Oh, my head.
What's wrong with Umbrella?
Get in!
I can't stop them all.
You gotta get out of there.
You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
No, wait.
Oh, come on.
We've gotta be dreaming.
Commitment, honesty, integrity, these are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella Corp.
Thank you.
Danny.
In here!
My God.
No, no, no! They gotta get through!
Send somebody who's capable of getting me the hell out of here!
What was that?
Tabu!
Kendo, you're all right.
Yell all right to stretch.
Stop and do what? I got your back.
Go.
Go!
Cloak sticky. You better hurry.
Sorry.
Look out!
Let's do this.
Captain, this fine young lady could use our help.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you. Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Shit, Captain. They really took a chunk out of you.
Nothing that I will miss.